know each other well.
We've talked about combinations, so they're doing things that come instinctively to them.
Well, they've got a tackle now. They're lining up down the left-hand side, and Matavau, he sparked the first try, and he gets the second. Manu Samoa, far too easy, down the left-hand touch.
Well, speaking of doing things instinctively, this is Samoan rugby at its instinctive best. Half an opportunity on the counter-attack, and then good numbers down the short side too. Not a lot of space to work in. Initially, there were defensive numbers there for